What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Guamsharkboy back with another video. Today we'll be watching Cash versus Flight, Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? Video by Cashnasty. Let's get into it. Into it. Well, this resolution ain't working, y'all. I don't even know what a baseball field is named.
You know, the field. It's the field. Come on, first grade, y'all. Let's go.
Stadium.
That's a lot of sports, Cash. Baseball.
Hey, that's what I thought a baseball field was named, a stadium. Not no field.
Field. What do they play on? What do they...
Is it turf? Because I don't know what it is either. You know, and I graduated already, so I don't even know what it is. Because I graduated this year, so I don't know what it is at all.
With the bat and the ball, on what?
Lander makes ma-
We'll be up to the top. Let's get this. Turf?
Come on, it's on a what? Like what the? Come on, what? Look at my hand motion.
Base.
No.
You said what?
No, what the field though? What? Okay, the base is on the field, but what is
a piece?
That?
Is it a piece? I don't know what it is.
What do they call it? I'm gonna give a hint in about 5 seconds. Think of shapes. Well, there's not 8 sides on a. Use your shapes. I mean, come on. You guys wear these all the time. Come on. Do I have to speak your language now? Come on. Wear it all the time.
I know it.
Trippy. What do they play on? Baseball. What's it called? Look at the shapes. You wear them.
What?
They got testers for this.
I don't know what it is, Chris.
Come on, testers, shapes, you wear them. If you got drip, you know?
Diamond?
You test them if they're fake or not.
That
is correct.
No, no one says it.
The diamond.
No one says it.
Bro, it's baseball.
I didn't even know it was called a diamond. Baseball field was called a diamond at all. I don't know either.
Oh no.
I should have gone to in real geography. I didn't know one bit, to be honest with y'all.
Clearly. 3 countries, guys. In North America, where are we?
Canada, United States, Mexico.
That is correct. We're in 1 lead.
definition?
I know that's a little tricky. What is it?
Adjective? Definition? Flight has a 4-1 lead in a... Are you smarter than a 5th grader?
Wow. Letter. You have the first letter, Cash.
I thought Flight was dumb.
4-1. Flight reacts. This is incredible. Alright, last 2nd grade question. You guys are in 2nd grade. How many periods are in a hockey game?
I don't watch hockey, to be honest with y'all. I don't know how much. I just watch basketball, football, and that's it.
It's playoffs. Actually, just ended.
Has a 5-1 lead. I'm shocked. I don't know.
3rd grade? Gosh.
Missing River.
Oof. That's tough. That's the incorrect. Oh, he just naming rivers now. Let's get it. That was better. You're getting longer, for sure. Come on, guys. Love to shop here, man. Love to shop. Where are we shopping, man?
Why would you say that?
It's a bank of rip. I said Twitch stream is the longest stream in the world. It's the longest river in the world. What the heck, Flight? Let's get back to the video now.
That is correct. You gotta be quicker, Flight. Come on.
Dribble. How do you do a violation when you
Negative zero. United States.
China. Bro, Asia not a country, play.
What you mean? You're a victim. United States.
Bro,
I am
bro, Brittany Griner's literally locked up.
Damn, I just heard about this. I just said China.
Oh, damn, dude, this video is golden. Oh my god. No, it's not, Cash. I know he said China and it was wrong.
You playing? Russia? It's Russia.
That is correct. Jeez.
Asia and Russia, they're in the same place.
I forgot the score at the top.
And you said a continent. That's the continent.
I thought
it's
a
country.
Is it Russia's a city in there?
No, it's a whole ass country flight. It's the biggest country in the world.
What?
Or on the field. In a football game.
Let me see if I can skip this one. 2, 1, skip.
Per team. So.
Oh.
Per team. On the field. Not like roster, on the field. Like per team.
32? 36?
Come on, y'all play Madden.
36. Hey, Siri. How many men can be on a football field?
Here's what I found from liveabout.com. In the U.S., football is a sport played by two teams of 11 players on a rectangular field.
11 players.
Well, Cash, I said football, man. Like, you gotta think football.
I mean, 9?
Incorrect.
12.
Close, but no cigar.
13.
You can't answer.
16.
Got it.
I see 11, y'all.
How do you have 16 people on the field? 13?
It looks like.
It's 11.
You're close. Like, one of you were close.
Wait, it's called per team. Like,
per team. So one team has this many players, the other team has this many players. So offense, this many players on offense. How many?
9.
He already said that.
11. Let me get that
seven,
out of them now.
Damn, every number in the f***ing 1 through 10, I guess.
Right.
7 is correct. Damn, every number in the f***ing 1 through 10.
Alright, 1243. Hey, Siri. I'm gonna put that in my notes. I'm sorry I'm stretching this video. I have to, because I gotta get these bills paid. Six.
You said that with so much confidence, and it's so wrong.
Six.
Guys, these two are just incredible human beings, I must say.
Oh, six.
That is correct.
Thank you. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications. Thank you guys very much. Stay tuned for the next reaction video. Peace out.